I challenge you to do 15 push-ups 3 times with me, exactly the same way how I show you in this video. What's up guys, it's Adam from gymnasticsmethod.com. If you don't want to miss my videos about bodyweight training and lifestyle, please subscribe and click on the bell. Thank you. And if you want to get access to all the Gymnastics Method workout programs, tutorials like planche, handstand or muscle up, nutrition guide, daily workouts and much more, click the link below and join now on gymnasticsmethod.com. So, the internet is full with push-up challenges. 100 push-ups, 200 push-up challenge, impossible push-ups, etc. But trainers and athletes forgot one thing. Most people can't even do 10 to 15 proper push-ups. The challenges I mentioned sound exciting, they seem fun, many people get it, but they usually end up with failure, muscle soreness for days, or even an injury. But as it seems, people like challenges, so let's see a real-life challenge that is actually possible to complete for everyone. This one will give you a real feedback about your strength level and sets a standard for determining the basic strength. Now, you can do the most honest strength test ever if you dare. Only do it if you can handle a possible failure, because this challenge will put you in a real mirror of your current level of strength. I can tell you that most of our students who wanted to join as advanced failed on this test. But first of all, if you haven't seen my video about how to do push-ups, watch that first. In that video, I explain what are the prerequisites, the right implementation, and how to build up the strength for the regular push-up. If you got that and you practice the regular push-ups for a while, the right implementation, then you're ready for this test. The challenge is simple. 15 regular push-ups done with me, 3 times with 2 minutes rest times between the sets. That's it. The rest time between the sets can be shorter if you want. If you feel that 1 or 1.5 minute rest is enough for you, scroll forward and start the next set. However, in general, I think most people will need 2 minutes to be able to perform with the right form. I suggest you to warm up first and do your prehab routine before you start. You can find a complete 5-minute warm-up video and plenty prehab videos on the channel in the prehab series. And if you're interested in the complete Gymnastics Method prehab routine, beginner, intermediate, and advanced programs, click the link below and join now on gymnasticsmethod.com. To do this test the most honest way, place your phone on the ground in front of you, watch my moves, and do the whole set with me. To make it even easier to follow, I also count the repetitions. Now, we won't focus on the time, but we'll perform nice, regular execution at a normal pace. We will hold the position at the lower and upper endpoints for a second each, so the repetitions are done purely by strength and not by momentum or the elastic energy stored in the tissues. And now, get ready and start the challenge. I'm gonna count the reps like this. And down, and up. And down, and up. The word end means the lower or upper endpoint of the exercise where you need to be still, and after you heard the word, you need to do the movement. Down means the eccentric movement and up means the concentric movement. Are you ready? Let's get it. And down and up. And down and up. And down and up, and down, 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 and up.
Let's get into the second set. And down, and up. 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 Let's get into the last set. And down, and up. 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 And down, and up.
Alright, let me know in the comments how was it. If you succeeded, congrats, you have a decent basic strength. If not, I suggest you to keep working, even do the sets with less reps, or after you're out of gas, use a regression to finish the reps up to 15. In the gymnastics method system, the 15 reps 3 times is a basic level. Before that, it's not worth to think about harder variations or challenges. Don't rush it, don't overdo it, build a stable foundation, and believe me, it will be a lot easier to progress. Once you have this level, you can move on to different variations, rings, explosive reps, extra weight and more. Of course, you can work with higher reps as well, but, and it may surprise you, I personally never trained with high reps, neither my students. I often see people commenting or messaging me saying that they do 50, 60 push-ups in a set or more. If you can do 15 reps like this, it's worth to choose a more intensive variation or do what I mentioned rather than increasing the reps to the sky. I don't say you can't do 20 or 30 reps in some periods of your training, but I personally also find it unnecessary unless you're preparing for a performance test or have a specific goal with it. If you want to build strength and size, it's rather worth to do more intensive variations. But this is only my two cents and experience. So, once again, I would be happy to hear about your results in the comments. And if you're interested in the complete, proven to work gymnastics method system, you want to learn all the most effective and iconic gymnastics and calisthenics exercises with the proper reps and sets, and you want to get the shredded physique of a gymnast, click the link below and join now on gymnasticsmethod.com. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did so, please like, share, and write a comment. What do you want to see in the next videos? If you don't want to miss the new videos, subscribe with notifications on, and see you next week in the next video.